What's up, guys? LQ here with the LQ Review. This was completely unexpected. I had no idea that they were going to drop the trailer for season 2 of Camp Cretacious today, Jurassic World Camp Cretacheous. So I've got a few minutes before I got to head down to a basketball game, so I just thought I would go ahead and react to this trailer and see if this looks any good. Now remember, I really liked season 1 of Camp Cretacious. I thought it was really good. I thought it had some good ideas, and it set up some interesting storylines moving forward. I didn't think it was perfect. I thought that there was some issues with kind of an uneven tone, unbalanced tone, things of that nature. But I think you have that with a kids movie that's taken on, or a kids series that's taken on content like this. So all that being said, let's check out the trailer here for season 2 of Camp Cretacious.
They're gone. They'll be back for us, won't they?
We're on our own.
I can't keep running like this.
We don't have to.
Visitor center.
There's gotta be a phone or something here, right?
We find this thing, and we go home.
Our rescue will be a Brooklyn exclusive.
T-Rex.
T-Rex lair, right on top of Main Street. This is great.
The T-Rex lair?
This is terrible.
Welcome to Turkey.
They're still streaming everything because kids, right?
Now we just have to find a place to hole up until help arrives.
Are those Baryonyxes chasing them?
Okay, come on!
Wait,
what?
We're not alone.
I know who it is. January 22nd. Wow. Wow, so that's coming soon. That is coming soon, like a month away. That's good news. That's good news. I think everybody's ready for more content, and that's great that they were able to get this out so quickly. It looked good. It looks good. I like the idea of Rexy playing a bigger role in this. I don't think that's the same Carnotaurus from the first season, is it? I don't think it is. I think it's a new one. But yeah, I love the idea of Rexy playing a much bigger part. I don't know how useful knives and bats are going to be fighting dinosaurs, but whatever. The flare and the we're not alone. Come on, we know who that is. We know who that is. Somebody might have maybe fell out of a monorail towards the end of last season. I don't think it's any surprise cameo, any surprise, Owen Grady's not going to swoop in or Dr. Grant's not going to swoop in or nobody like that's going to swoop in and save these kids. It's the kid that fell out of the monorail. I guarantee you that's who it is. But either way, this looks good. This definitely looks like it's the same tone as the first one, which I had some problems with, but hopefully they're able to nail it a little bit better and really strike a better balance between kids' content and tense Jurassic World content. I liked it and look forward to seeing it on January 22nd. What did you think of this trailer? Let me know in the comments down below. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel. And as always, thank you so much for joining me right here at the LQ Review, where we get to talk about all the geeky, nerdy stuff we love to talk about. Until next time, we'll see you later.